Hello and welcome back, my beautiful froggy army, to another video. We are back at it again on Leapfrog, and I figured we should get some stuff done today. My island is... yeah, it's looking like this at this point. We're getting to that stage where I'm trying to, you know, get some builds done, so I've got items everywhere, I've got stuff everywhere, and my villagers, they just don't help. What about you guys start putting down some of these paths? Someone finish this path, huh? No? Is that too much for you? Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Let's start off by doing our dailies. Really, the only dailies I do anymore are, like, look for my message in a bottle because I don't see the point of digging up fossils. I'm not gonna do my museum because I already did that on my first island and I don't really see the point of doing it again. You don't get anything from it, which is so sad. So I just don't do the fossils anymore. I mean, I guess I could dig them up and just like sell them, but I'm too lazy for that. Oh, come on. We can catch this guy. We can catch him. No. Oh, that was so close. Corner sofa. Cool. What color is it? Please be a good color. Oh, that's cute. Okay, here's my bottle. We got a wooden block bed. Oh, I thought I already had that, but I guess not. Cool. Well, that was our one and only daily. I guess we could go check the shops. I am in need of items, so I'm gonna see what Nooks has for me. Oh, look! Cheese Frog is in here. What's up, dude? Long time no see. Wee wee. You're looking strong. You've been working out. I absolutely have not, but you know, I appreciate it. All right, well, I'm gonna grab this tricycle. That is very kid core. And I don't know for sure if I'm gonna make a school on my island yet, but I'll buy this anyways, just in case. And I guess in the spirit of getting more items in DIYs, I'm gonna see if any of my villagers are crafting, starting with Gale. She is not crafting. You are useless to me. Goodbye. Let's check whoever lives here. I don't know. Okay, nope. Why aren't any of you crafting? Stop drinking your juice. Make some recipes. Ugh, finally. Okay. Miss Girl, what you got for me? Log decorative shelves. I will take it. Thanks. Appreciate it. My flowers are truly out of control. This sucks. This sucks. So, you might have seen it earlier, but I have been working on this little community garden on streams. So here it is. We finally finished it on our last stream. It came out so cute. I love it. And of course, the area around is not complete yet, but we could fix that. So I guess let's do a little bit of building, see what we can get done. That would be nice. Maybe my villagers will decide to help me. Who knows? So before we get started, I'm gonna go ahead and add another piece of my path. This is another middle piece to that awesome water path that you see all around my resident services and stuff, and was made by the amazing Kenzie. They were so kind enough to make me a middle piece with a transparent pixel, because the way I'm trying to use this path, it needs that pixel. So we're gonna go ahead and add that in. So this is the path, as you can see, and they have so many other incredible designs. Definitely check them out and give them a follow on Twitter. So I'm gonna go ahead and add that. So the reason I needed that transparent pixel is because, as you can see here, when you're trying to put stuff on top of an in-game path, you know, it does weird stuff. It has to have a transparent pixel for it to conform to the edges of the in-game path. So as you can see with this one, with the little toy rings, it goes over the edge of the in-game path because it doesn't have the transparent pixel, blah blah blah. Nintendo is weird. I don't know why they inflict these arbitrary rules upon us, but if you add a piece with a transparent pixel, it is just fine. So that is why I need it. And now we're gonna have our amazing little watery path. I guess our city is just kind of like wet, you know? I don't know who let in all this water. Like, did some pipes break? Was someone not being responsible with their water hose? We'll never know. We'll never know. But our little froggy kid core city has a lot of water, so it's kind of flooding everywhere. Oh, I love how this looks. I know it's not the most traditional city path, but I don't care. It makes me so happy to see. So that's all I'm gonna worry about. And also the reason that I have two, as you can see, I saved the empty version and I saved, you know, this version with all the toys in it, is because I just kind of want to, like, I don't know, interchange them. Like, I want to have some empty water spots and then also have spots with little toys in them, so I just want to have lots of options and freedom. But my other struggle was I really wanted my paths to show up on my map, right? So as you can see, on my map right now, you know, you can see there's a lot of pathing going on, like where my little marker is and, you know, whatever. You can see it. On my last island, I didn't have that, and nothing really showed up on my map, like my paths and all of that, because I just, you know, didn't use the in-game paths. So it's definitely like a decision you gotta make. Some people don't use the in-game paths at all, and some people do. It's just a personal choice. But I really wanted mine to show up on this one because I want my map to be cool and interesting and stuff, so I'm gonna try my best. But yeah, so my struggle is I want stuff to show up on the map, but I also want to use custom designs. I don't want to just use the in-game path and that's it. So it's a struggle, you know, it's definitely a struggle. So my compromise is making these little, like, I don't know, these little spots where like the water is kind of washed away a little bit, and that way I can put other custom designs, like this little froggy chair sand design and this little lily or froggy chalk, so we can have some other variety, some other cool designs and stuff like that. That way we can, you know, like have a good KidCore island with lots of designs. So yeah, that is my compromise with stuff. Deciding on the main path is so hard for me. On my last island, before I even started YouTube, I really struggled with it. I cycled through so many paths all the time. I could never decide on one that I liked or that I loved, like, for sure, because I always wanted to go for, like, different vibes and stuff. It's just so hard to settle, you know? But since these little dudes are kind of sitting on top of these paths, I gotta pick them all up. Sorry, community garden, you're losing your fence. Just for a sec. I'll keep an eye on the plants, make sure nobody sits on them. Oh, this is the wrong path. No! My foot's falling asleep. What do you do when your foot falls asleep? Is there like a trick to make it wake back up? Because it's like, it's like that tingly feeling, like that sharp tingly feeling in my little foot. You know what I think would be super cute in these little areas too? Some coconuts planted there. I think that would be so cute. Even though, they would probably grow into coconut trees because this is sand. I swear whenever I'm trying to like actively seek out balloons, I never get them. But whenever I'm just, you know, chilling on my island, trying to work, the balloons don't leave me alone. They just keep coming. I think this is good for now. I'm gonna put all of the simple panels back. Simple panels are so hard to work with. They gotta be at just the right angle so you can actually push them. This is an interesting shape. Might just leave that. Honestly, might just leave it like that. I need to fix this area because just what is this? What is going on? I don't know. So I guess let's fix this. Today is just Raven fixes all of the stuff she's been procrastinating day. Honestly, you need a day like that every once in a while. That's literally me with like chores. Sometimes I'll just put them off for like a week and then one day I'm like, all right, the sink is full of dishes. I have no clean clothes. I'm stepping on crumbs everywhere, you know, all of this stuff. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna put a load of laundry in the washer. And then while that's going, I'm gonna do the dishes. And then right after that, I'm gonna vacuum. And then everything gets done. And then it feels great. And then you're like, you know what? I did so much work. I'm not gonna worry about it for a couple of days since I just did all that cleaning. And then the cycle continues. I don't know why this helps me, but it helps me to just put down all the blank water first and then go in and add like the little cutesy stuff. Okay, this is pretty much done. I'm gonna go ahead and put the simple panels back yet again. All right, panels, work with me. Come on. I love these panels that I have here. I think they just go so great together. They make such a cute little display. This is gonna seem pointless, but I am gonna put a puddle right here. I need to go make more panels. That way we can finish off this wall. This wall has just been unfinished and I just haven't touched it. So yeah, let's go get more panels so we can finish this wall off. Finally, for once. I'm kind of running out. Yeah, I am very much running out. I need more. Oh no. Okay, I don't think this is enough, but hopefully we can... Yeah, I think I need like more than this, but hopefully we can get somewhere. Any progress is progress. Actually, will it be the perfect amount? Will it? Hold up a second. I love being wrong. I love being wrong. Thank you. Oh my god, look at that. And finally, the laundromat, or the laundromat, is technically not, Bob. Look at this man just eating a sandwich. Why don't you help me? He always looks like he's up to something. Like, why do you look so suspicious with that sandwich in your hand, sir? See, he's looking around. He's making sure nobody's watching because he's gonna do something suspicious. And he figured out- oh, what? What was that? I love it when my villagers just sit up and just sit right back down. But okay, so this is another struggle that I have. I have these little, like, tiles here. Or, like, I have, like, this little strip, right? Just this one strip right here. And, of course, you saw it on the other side right here. And then even down here, I just have, like, this two-tile space and this one-tile space up here. So I thought that it would be smart to just put all of these froggy tiles and call it a day, but I don't know. I kind of am thinking I want to like mix in this city tile, but I don't know if that's really gonna look good. It kind of makes it more interesting to look at though, so I think I might actually try it. Well, maybe we should mix some of the other pieces too. Like, there's just no rules. There's just no rules. I don't want to follow rules anymore, and I want to not care and have my villagers just sit. Okay, that's fine, Tangy, that's fine. I don't know, this might just look crazy and messy and you might not like it, and I'm still trying to decide if I like it, but it's okay. Experimentation is where it's at. I think, honestly, I think I am digging it, and I'm gonna put more stuff on top so it's not just gonna be like flat and awkward, you know? Like I said, no more, why are we still following rules? I don't want rules on my island anymore. Tired of them. My villagers don't even follow them. So why should I? And you know, if my island doesn't give you eye strain from looking at it because of all of the craziness going on, then like what am I even doing with my life, you know? Let's add this little egg dude. I love this egg dude. Where should we put him? I'm gonna put him right here. Eggy. This is so fun. I'm having a blast. I am just having a blast. Now I want to put like some fences and stuff. Let's like redecorate this area because I don't know. I already tried decorating my entrance and it already all got messed up. I don't know what happened, honestly. I had it going. It was going. But I don't know where it went. I could even mix in these little blue tiles. Oh my goodness. Now we're getting experimental. I didn't mean to talk to you, but Tangy, you're so sleepy. Me too. After lunch, I always get so sleepy. It's because all of those carbs and calories are hitting me. This is the best. Cluttered, messy islands. I am here for it. I am living for it. Kind of like patchwork, you know? Like, everything is just kind of like a mishmash. That's what we're going for. Then let's stick in this little spilled juice. Uh-oh, someone spilled their juice. Alright, let's put some stuff on top. I think after we put some things on top, it won't be that bad. And I'm actually thinking, I love these little signs so much right at the entrance, but they make it really hard to, like, walk through. So I'm gonna see if we can... I don't know. Working with two tiles right here straight out of the airport is so difficult, so I'm gonna see. Let's put them here instead, because I think that will help us out a little more, because we got some more space over here. I will probably, and truly, honestly, I will probably be playing with this entrance and, like, what I'm gonna do with it for a long time. I can just- oh, that's the wrong one. I can just never settle on things, and I think I've explained this before, but when the area is smaller, I just feel so much more anxious about it because I feel like there's so few amount of spots where I can put things. I have to get it exactly right, you know? So yeah, I don't know. I'll probably be playing with this a lot, tweaking things, trying to figure out the best combination. Maybe one day I'll find it. But yeah, definitely I think making this mix of tiles here is going to be a lot nicer on the eyes, because the straight up froggy tile is a little much. Let's also toss in some custom designs here and there. That way we can just also break that up a little bit. Add our little ducky. I haven't used this guy in a bit. He is so cute. I don't want to like fully... well, I'm almost done. I was going to say, I don't really want to do this whole thing right now, but I'm almost done. Might as well just finish it off, you know? That looks a lot more interesting and varied than straight up froggy tile. Love you, froggy tile. Mwah. But okay. So, after we have our little welcome signs, I think I want to put that snack machine back. Put it like right here. If Tangy would move out of the way. Tangy, please move. Please. Oh, she moved. No. Oh, yes. Okay. That was a roller coaster of emotions. Okay, snack machine so you can get some snacks even though it's inaccessible. And I have the perfect item to go on top of the snack machine. You already know what it is. He is so adorable. And then let's see if I can fit something else real quick too. Cute. It's someone's birthday. Got some more stuff really quick. I think some little iron fencing would look very adorable. So we're gonna do just a couple pieces scattered here and there. It's not gonna be like straight up fencing. It's just gonna be in pieces. Excuse me, Tangy. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. I need this spot like just for a sec. Just for a sec. Thank you. Okay, you can go back. I'm so sorry. She is so mad at me. I'm trying not to put stuff that's too tall right here because I don't want to like block out the little, what's it called? It's the community garden beside it. So just kind of want to put some shorter stuff, make sure our vision is not impaired. Oh, the tricycle! We can use this that we bought at Nook's. That looks so cute! Oh my god, okay. I love how this is coming out. We are making do with this one little strip that we have to play with. I could honestly, like, if I wanted to, I could make the path one tile long and we could have two tiles worth to play with, but I don't want to make it hard to run around my island. It's already going to be super cluttered, so I'm trying to make like very clear paths for anyone who comes and visits or visits my dream address. That's why I'm trying not to put anything on the paths. And yeah, I probably could have planned it out a little better to give myself more space, but whatever, it's too late now. I don't want to go back and change things. What I can definitely use is stuff like these scattered papers that you can just walk on top of, because this gives a little bit more dimension, these little wads of paper. That looks super cute. So I need stuff like that, like the leaf piles, all that kind of good stuff that you can just walk on top of. So I definitely need to utilize some of those. And then we should also make a little jumpy pathway right here, just because we have, you know, the stairs right there, so this can be like a little path for you to go on. So I'm gonna add a puddle, because why not? And I'm also gonna add my little froggy dude. Cute. I do plan to add a bunch of these little stepping stones so you can like hop over this river. Hopefully it won't look too bad on the map. This is how it looks. You can see it. I mean, like, it obviously shows up, but I think it won't look weird if I just have like a bunch of them everywhere, so I'm hopeful for that. So I think let's get a couple more items to fill up this little spot. I would go further, but I don't know what I'm putting in the rest of this area, this naked area, so we'll just work on that. Hello again. It is a time change for sure. So I was editing the video that you were just watching, or the video that you are still watching, and after I was like, oh, let's get a couple more items to finish this off, my footage just ended. I don't know where it went, but I had like 20 more minutes of footage that's just gone. So here I am, editing Raven here, coming back and re-recording this last little bit. I think I had not done this part yet, this little area. So here's a look at that. All I really ended up finishing was the little area right here. And then we also finished this area, but I think you saw it finished. I didn't add much. I didn't add anything else. So that's all there is for that. Oh, and I just realized I totally blocked off my little jumping area. So let me fix that because I definitely need that. Okay, so we'll just put this here. And then now we can access this. Perfect. Okay, so yeah. And then I didn't end up doing anything with my little entrance area besides these custom designs. And I don't even, like, where did this one go? I have no clue. But yeah, that was all that really happened. I don't know where that footage went. Genuinely no clue. So that kind of sucks. But I'm just going to bid you a farewell in front of my villagers right here. That's gonna be all from me today, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really, really appreciate it. Don't forget to check the links in the description for all of my social medias, Discord server, whatever you have questions about. All of my design codes will be down there as well that I've used today. Don't forget to give this video a like if you liked it, and if you really liked it, you should go ahead and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. We do villager hunts, let's plays, speed builds, other kinds of fun stuff here on the channel. So if you liked it, I would appreciate it if you could stick around. Thank you once again for watching, and I will see you in the next one.